The bathroom, our most private space, getting us ready to face the world every day. The bathroom, also our most personal space, letting us unwind, relax, and rejuvenate the moment we step inside. As we retreat into our bathrooms more and more, seeking our comfort in its warm hug of privacy, we show you how to give this space the priority it deserves. Your journey starts now, with the right planning, the right bath fittings, and the right design. Your journey starts with the QO Dream Bathroom Edit, powered by Good Homes. In our crazy worlds, dominated by chaos and guided by expectations, it is important to stop, sit still, and smell the roses. And this will not be possible without personal spaces that will tune out the noise and madness of our contemporary lives. Hi, I'm Ronita Italia, the Editor-in-Chief of Good Homes India magazine. Welcome to the QO Dream Bathroom Edit, powered by Good Homes. In this series, my team and I have upped the game for luxury bathroom concepts so that you get inspired. Four young and very talented designers are creating their dream bathrooms in the lap of luxury in our studios. Today's bathroom is very close to my own heart, a space that mutes the noise so that you can hear the voice within. A restful escape for the mind, body, and soul of today, realized with sleight of hand and oodles of contemporary charm. Now, to help us tap the pulse of the bath space today, we have with us Mr. Sandeep Somani, the purveyor of the Indian bathroom industry himself. Let's go meet him. Hi Sandeep, welcome to the show.
Hello.
So Sandeep, we've all always looked up to you as the big daddy of the bathroom industry. You also come from a legacy brand, right? You've also observed the changes and the evolution of the bathroom industry from very close quarters. Tell us how it's been.
Well, first, thank you for the compliments. You know, there's an old saying, the future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. I firmly believe by that. Our journey was started in 1960 by my father, who got into this business, and he transformed the industry. And, you know, under his leadership, we became market leaders within a few years of the plant starting production. And you'll be very glad to know that we have been market leaders now for over 5 decades. The brand has kept pace with evolving trends and boasts of a fair share of its engagement with millennials. And then about 10 years ago, we went into the allied space of faucets and showers. And there we are a very strong number two today. So we have looked at opportunities and grown with it. So as the Indian consumer evolved and wanted more luxurious products, that was the foundation of our QO. We observed, we responded, we evolved, and we created the brand QO. It's as simple, and it was in that order. As bathrooms emerged as the ultimate reflection of prosperity in society, we saw that clear gap, and we stepped in where nobody else, none of our competitors had stepped in, and that is how QO has continued to grow and is the fastest growing brand in the luxury segment in India today.
Nice. That is incredible. At this point, I want to say congratulations and all the best at the very same time. And before I let you go, of course, thank you very, very much for collaborating with us on this project.
Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure.
Super. Nothing excites an artist like a blank canvas. And for today's young designer, Ritika Rakhiani, who herself is a voracious reader and painter, our studio will work as the perfect canvas for her dream bathroom. Hi Ritika, how are you doing?
Hi Ronita, I am good, how are you?
Very well. So before we get into the concept, that's Akshita.
Hi.
That's Anushree.
Hi.
The moment I met them, the moment I came in, I loved the energy. They were so warm and welcoming. I'm really looking forward to work with them.
Now tell us about your concept.
So basically, I've just come back from a holiday in the hills, and I'm really a mountain person. I really want to make a bathroom which reflects my style and my taste. I'm a very private person, and I like my me time. Because my family travels with me, the bathroom generally becomes my hideout.
Oh my God!
Yeah.
How cute.
So, and I also have 3 dogs, and one of them is super clingy, so she follows me all the time.
Ritika was everything that I was 20 years ago. A combination of knowing what I wanted and what I didn't want. So you're basically looking at a room, in a room,
yeah.
In a home,
yeah.
In the mountains.
Yeah.
Her dream bathroom, which was supposed to be part of a mountain home. And that for me was very, very special.
Girls, I need more ideas from y'all.
So I was thinking, how about pebbles? Like on the floor, we put a lot of pebbles and which gives you a relaxing, no?
No.
Go away from that whole Zen look. I don't think that's what...
No, that's not what I'm looking for.
How about water, bringing like water in, like some flowing water space?
No, I wouldn't want a water feature right inside the bathroom. I mean, I think all the elements might come from the outside. We are still in the hills, right?
There were quite a few over-the-top ideas that came forth. Arches, too much of Zen. And that bothered me as well. I mean, I didn't even look at Ritika. Guys, you know what? I think considering her brief, that contemporary with a little bit of warmth and a little edge of modernity and yet that whole me time bit, I think I know just the right person to basically help y'all streamline your thoughts. Y'all are all over the place. Perfect mentor for you. I love his work. We've seen it over the years and it's only getting better and better. Also considering that you're looking at a mountain home, he is amazing with second homes and homes that are outside of the city, large spaces. So again, that is something that, you know, will be bang on for you. I have already spoken to him. Please get ready to meet Aseem Merchant.
Wow, I'm so excited.
Aseem Merchant is known for designing contextual, unusual spaces as well as furniture. He is often pegged as the original woodsman of the Indian design scene. In his own words, wood brings out the warmth in every space. He also believes in creating designs that are an extension of the inherent characteristics of the piece of wood that he's working with. One can safely assume that his dream bathroom will be the very definition of contemporary.
Hello.
Hello. How are you, Hanita?
Very well. She's basically a young designer who's come to us with this incredible idea for her dream bathroom.
Wow.
Everything about Ritika's brief reminded me of Aseem Merchant. Okay, now about Ritika's dream bathroom.
So basically, my dream bathroom is all about being up in the hills. Also, I have dogs. So, who follow me, they are very clingy and they follow me around. So, I need a, you know, it cannot be a cluttered space. Yeah,
yeah. So, what I gathered from this entire thing is what she wanted was a room within a room and a warm place where she can really be herself.
So, your dream bathroom sounds exactly like my dream bathroom. And I think your space, your bathroom space needs to be an extension of your living space.
Yes.
Where you can just completely go away and cut yourself out. And, you know, completely be on your own and spend your time yourself and, you know, enjoy that space.
Just
yes, just be. Yes, just
yeah.
Be. Contemporary is a great idea, but you need to blend it in with a lot of warmth and, you know, feeling of home into the bathroom space.
Yes.
Yeah. So we need to tie these two things together.
I believe in contemporary design mostly, which is, you know, always changing. It's always evolving and it's with the times. So what is contemporary today may not be contemporary tomorrow. And that, I think, you know, puts together what I believe as a designer.
Because speaking of all of that, we want the bath, we want the shower, we want obviously the wash basin, we want the WC.
You want everything.
And we want the bidet as well.
Okay, how cool.
I love his work, I love his style, and in that moment I knew that it is going to come through.
So if, say, this was your space and we have various corners, you know, we could add maybe a wardrobe space, something that you can keep your
Sure, linen, etc.
I think for me, you know, functionality in a bathroom is very important. But because I believe in contemporary design more, form is equally important too. So a good marriage between these two things would be an ideal bathroom space.
Maybe we could have a bathtub here, but let's also layer the space, right? So if we could have, you know, some kind of a screen which becomes the counter instead of putting the counter against the wall. Bathtub, which would be a more modern, bath fittings can be modern, you know, we could bring a little more of texture and color to it, which are more with the times, right?
So Aseem came up with the idea that let's put a lot of curves and lines together. Now, initially I was a bit confused that how would that come together, but the way he put it together, like he put the shower in an arch and at the same time he put a bookshelf in the niches, I loved that idea.
Your WC etc. can come here. We could have the shower maybe somewhere here. And this entire area becomes your space where you could maybe have some piece of furniture, something that you can, you know, sit and read by, or you could spend time here by the bathtub. If you could have some kind of a window space here, it would be interesting too.
We can look at that.
Yeah.
After the discussion and how he helped us through the process, it was amazing.
Let's not make it completely contemporary or completely zen. Let's make it, you know, a good blend of her own style and personality.
Yeah.
And make it something that she doesn't get bored of.
Correct.
You know, because you need to, she needs to spend a lot of time in there.
When it comes to a bathroom, I think people always confuse contemporary with just futuristic and modern. And they land up thinking it would be a very clinical space, which is completely not true according to me. I feel a contemporary bathroom would mean something that is very, very oriented towards form as well as function. And a good, you know, blend of the two. That would, I think, sum up a good idea behind a contemporary bathroom.
You're clear in your head, right? In terms of what it is that you want us to do for this.
Yes.
And you also realize that we will be calling you quite a bit in the next few days.
You are more than welcome to.
Okay,
I'm very excited about
this. Okay, super. Madam, you need to head to La Casa to pick out your fittings.
Choose well.
From Q.
Sure.
Yeah?
Would love to do that.
So while the team gets started with putting this dream bathroom together, we decided to catch up with Mr. Sudhanshu Pokhriyal, CEO of the bath business Priloka Limited.
At Keo, we believe the future is about an interplay of art, wellness and technology. You know, apart from the functional aspects, it's becoming evident that a sensorial experience will dominate the conversation. So the bathroom is one space that demands perfection. From the fittings, to the showers, to the bathtubs, Keo wellness accessories are thoughtfully crafted to become extension of these personal stories. Xenia and Novella are two bathtubs which are work of art in our view. And they are perfectly sculpted for your bathing experience. Being a brand with the sole aim of giving an enhanced bathing experience which captures all the senses in a human body, Keo wants to recommend one of the finest bathtubs in the industry. Incorporation of sleek lines and edges enhances the spa-like environment inside your bathroom, giving you a feel of bathing in a natural spring. This is the future of the bath space industry. And Keo is the time machine which will fast forward you into it.
This really fits well with my theme, as my theme is contemporary, and I really love the sleekness of the fosse and also its style. I really love the color also, so this fits well for me.
A cutting edge design narrative needs to be minimalistic and yet smartly accommodating. Stay with us to find out how Ritika puts it all together for her own dream bathroom. What's it looking like?
So this is our plan, and we have tried putting all the accessories, but I think I'm having a hard time because I feel there's a lot of products over here. So I want your help.
Keep it minimal. If you have one seater, then we have one table which is at hand which helps her. Even here, he suggested some plant kind of thing, right?
So then we'll remove these two plants
immediately.
Yeah, okay.
don't need. Please call if you get stuck or if you're confused.
I'll send you pictures.
Yes, and avoid the clutter. Because that's again one thing that she's been very, very clear on. I think we're good.
Yeah.
Yeah? Anushi was a little worried about the number and the amount of accessories to be used, and I think she's got her direction now. I've pointed out exactly what she needs to avoid and what she needs to do to be able to pull her look together.
I am quite excited to go and see what the Good Homes team has done with the concept that we came up with. They have been constantly in touch with me, and we are trying to do whatever best we can to make the best out of the concept. And a little anxious, but I'm quite confident that the Good Homes team must have managed whatever best they can. Quite looking forward to it.
What do you think?
Fantastic. Looks so good.
Oh my God, it's a home. It's a home within a home, and it defines everything that is contemporary for me. It's lovely. I love the space.
Yes.
Love it.
You like the way the bathroom is an extension of your living space?
Definitely. This is so me.
A room within a room, exactly as you wanted it.
Yes.
The first thing that I notice, the division.
The screen, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, that beautifully separates the two spaces.
Yes.
And you have your own privacy as well.
Yes.
And it also, you know, splits the space into two beautiful spaces. I like the element of surprise, you know, because the space is really well designed, and at the same time there is this screen that kind of draws your interest towards what's behind that. And that element of surprise in design is always very interesting. That is what I really loved about it.
It also housed the wash basin. There was functionality there, and it looked very, very good. It looked right, and that worked for me. And I'm loving the whole concrete effect with the fittings that are, you know, black and
lovely,
that
yeah.
whole...
Yes. So that, modern, so yeah. modern, yeah, lovely.
Come, let's see the other part, my favorite, the bath.
Wow.
Oh my God.
With the tub. It's incredible.
It's fantastic. The fact that the light can come into the bathtub when you're reading, etc., and this beautiful, you know, light fitting above, it just works beautifully.
And the placement and the curves. I mean, it just fits perfectly.
The bathtub is not really put against a wall. It is freestanding. It is hidden a little bit behind the screen. So this entire planning of space was very, very important. And it's always important to do that when it comes to contemporary design, because that's what sets it apart from any other style.
I'm loving the bath. The tub is ideal. It just stands perfectly. I love the fact that the bath is sort of juxtaposed with the outdoors. So there's a little bit of that natural light coming in, the outdoors coming in, green element coming in.
And look at this amazing shower.
Yeah.
It's like such a large shower. It almost looks like it's open air, you know?
And hello, it could be anywhere in the world.
It could be anywhere in the world, yeah.
And also it's sitting pretty under a arch.
Yes,
I mean,
yes,
the best
yes,
part about it.
Yes, and the black fittings and the texture and this large shower just complements itself.
Yeah, the shower head is stunning.
It's stunning, yeah.
Yeah.
I love the shower. It could be anywhere in this world. And that, to me, defines luxury.
And have you seen the textures, you know, the texture on the metal, the walls, everything just blends in so beautifully.
You've picked out some stunning...
Yeah,
I love the way you have picked out, you know, black fittings with the white bathtub, and all of that just completely blends in so beautifully with the backdrop, which is a salmon color.
Definitely, so, but this is all come together like perfectly.
I love the fittings. I love the fact that they're all black. That in itself is absolutely out of the box for me.
In my words, if I tell you, it is the game changer.
It is.
It is the game changer. But this is my dream come true.
I am 100%. So happy to hear that. So happy to hear that. Great job, guys.
It's almost poetic, the division of space. You know, when you walk into the bathroom, it's this dry area that's all about Ritika's me time. The fireplace, the warmth, the wash basin, it's cosmetic. And then you walk into the area where there is the shower cubicle, which could be anywhere in the world. And then there's the bath area with this beautiful window and the sunlight pouring in. Oh my God, I love it. I love it all.
I think the execution was brilliantly done. You know, everything that I imagined was beautifully put together. And it was a good balance and definitely very contemporary. So it was fantastically executed.
I'm really grateful and thankful to Good Homes team for my dream bathroom. And trust me, it couldn't get better than this.
This isn't just any, you know, urban setting that we're looking at. This is a place that we want to call home. It's a bathroom that we want to call home. It's a dream bathroom. One of the key things that I would recommend to anyone who wants a contemporary bathroom is to go clean. Don't cut out the warmth, but go clean. The other thing is to keep an eye on the division of space. Again, go clean there. You know, make sure that there is enough space for movement, there is enough space for function. That is one. The other thing is the color palette. You want it to be warm and at the same time, very, very relevant. So go with colors that resonate with you. It doesn't have to be white, it doesn't have to be neutral. Colors that resonate with you. There are no rules. A delicate palette that is calming as much as it is inspiring. Here, we're celebrating space, scale, and innovation to the hilt. This is my definition of contemporary. A restful retreat, a dream bathroom.